We are, if you don't know us, we are a women's fraternity who have a sincere interest in music. And something we like to focus on is our numbers, so women supporting women, growing as educators, growing as musicians, and growing as professionals. And something we like to do is go throughout the community and help support these women. So like we'll go pair them for camps for the women's shelter, we'll go find more music that is made by women and try to highlight them more in like the community.
Yeah, so tonight's recital is Women in Music, which means women composers, women lyricists, and women who like made a big impact on music. So we're gonna start with our chorale. I'd like to invite Sisters of Indolinga up to the stage.
Yeah. princess. Her father was a duke, and her entire family was extremely musical, and she was exposed to so many great composers. Her father was a patron of Johannes Brahms, and it's said that she also met Richard Strauss as well. She was a composer. She composed works for orchestra, piano, and her, one of her more famous pieces is A Romance for Clarinet. This is the first half of her romance, Andante. Thank you.
I'm Nikki, and I'm one of the music directors for SAI for this calendar year. As some of you know, I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii, and growing up, learning about Hawaiian culture and Hawaiian music was something that was really important to me. And so I'm going to present a chant, which was written by a Hawaiian studies teacher at Kamehameha Schools. She wrote it in order to help students focus and ask
the Aumakua, like the gods, for attention and wisdom as it is interpreted through the lineage of chants. And then following that, I'm going to be singing a composition by Queen Liliuokalani, who was the last reigning queen of the nation of Hawaii. During this, or when she wrote this piece, she was imprisoned in her own house, and like many of us were. and she wasn't allowed to like get news about what was going on politically. So one of the ways she worked around that is she had somebody deliver her flowers every day. The pua, which is the flower in the text that I'm about to sing. And disguised in that flower bouquet, she would like get newspapers. So basically, like the newspapers would wrap the flowers, and that's how she stayed in touch with the world. And that's part of the reason why the flowers were so important, because they smelled wonderful, but also it was like this secret, this secret scheme going on, like under everyone's noses. So yeah.
Eho mai kaike mai namai e O na me au na no e o na me le Eho mai, eho mai, eho mai, eho mai kaike mai namai e
I'm sorry, that was really amazing, but we're gonna do like hard rock, so feel free to, or not hard rock, punk rock, girl screaming. It's gonna be loud, feel free to stop, clap, do whatever you want, headbang, that's what I'm probably gonna be doing, so.
It's gonna be in your face, so. Rose and Elise are sick. So that's why our program's been cut a lot shorter. But we will be able to upload those on our Instagram, so you'll be able to enjoy their performances too. But now we're gonna sing Everybody by Ingrid Michaelson. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. recital.